And in the meantime, the CBN has set a new exchange rate to calculate customs import duties. Nigerian importers will now be charged 1,164.8 kobo per dollar for import duty. The new rate represents a 1.27% uptick from the previous rate of 1,150.16 kobo per dollar. The adjustment means that importers opening Form M on Monday, April 29, 2024, for any import trade will have to look for more money to pay as import duties compared to the importer who opened Form M last Friday.